Little pop-up, shallow right field. Is this a thing? You bet it is. Coming in to score is Abreu, and it's a 3-1 lead for the Giants. That's just good hitting.
You know what that is? That's strong hands. It really is. It isn't really. The big guys get these hits. I don't know how much of the ball he gets. Not a whole lot, but he's strong enough to just find that twilight zone between infielders and outfielders. And with that swing of the bat,